chain reaction. Living underground. Jutsu action. It's a shell of a town. There's no one better.
Watch out for Shredder.
They're like no others. Those teenage brothers.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Shellnado! Shell shock! Anyone with a stick ball? I have a stick. You be the ball. Anyone? Shell shock! Batter up! Shell shock! Shell shock! Shell shocker! Yeah!
Let's do it!
Gives the ninja power, while light reveals the ninja's presence. Now, can you extinguish this flame without revealing yourselves? Too noisy, Donatello. Too clumsy, Michelangelo. Poor choice, Raphael. Well done, Leonardo. You must work harder. Your path in life will not be an easy one. The outside world will not be a friendly place for you. You four are different in ways the surface dwellers would never understand. To survive, you must master these skills I teach you. Ninjutsu powers of stealth and secrecy. You must become Kage, Shadow Warriors, and you must never be discovered by the outside world. Huh? What is that noise?
What are those things?
Whatever they are, they picked the wrong body to crash!
Look out! Master Splinter!
What the shell are those things?
They were. They're junk now.
Guys, we've got to find Master Splinter. Master Splinter, can you hear me? Donatello, any way to... What are you doing?
Shell sound. I'm calling Master Splinter. I hope.
Master Splinter, are you all right?
Leonardo, whatever those mechanical menaces are, they have managed to eat through the support structure of our home. We must leave right away. Meet me at the old drainage junction near South Point.
if we take the South Conduit Tunnel, it'll intersect with the old drainage tunnel.
We'll meet you there, Sensei. On this! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Head fake! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Goodbye! Slice and dice! Yeah! All right!
Slice and dice!
Yeah! Yeah! Coming up! Bang, boom!
Slice and dice!
Bang, boom! Goodbye! Stay down! Coming up! Chew on this! Slice and dice!
Was almost too easy. I guess the punks in this town are no match for us.
Well, we didn't go through all that ninja training just for the fun of it.
Yeah, Raph? What do you say to these guys?
They might be a bit harder. Are those guys ninjas?
Well, They're certainly ninja-esque.
I thought we were the only ninjas in this town.
Be ready for anything.
I am so gonna enjoy this.
Yeah! Chew on this! Coming up! Yeah! Yeah! Goodbye! Bang, boom! Coming up! Bang, boom! Bang, boom! Chew on this! Coming up! All right! Coming up! Chew on this! Yeah! Chew on this! Bang, boom! Coming up! Yeah! Bang, boom! Coming up! Chew on this! Coming up! Yeah! Bang, boom! Bang, boom! Slice and dice! One for you! Slice and dice! Chew on this! Stay down! Bang, boom! All right! Slice and dice! Stay down! Yeah! Slice and dice! All right!
All right!
Duck slicing! Slicing dice! 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 Chew on this! Yeah! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! One for you! Slice and dice! Yeah! Stay down! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Goodbye! Bang so! Bang so!
It's really too bad, April. If only you hadn't snooped around so much.
Help me, please!
Unfortunately, I can't do that, April. You see, I have my obligations, too. You truly were a gifted assistant. Take care, April. I'm a bit busy, so I'll be leaving you now. My cute little mouse is a good thing.
Whoa! I don't like the looks of this. It's even bigger than the last time we saw it.
Such incredible technology. But
we can't let anyone get away with frightening a cutie like her.
Focus, guys. Let's go.
Yeah!
Slice and dice! One for you! Goodbye! Stay down! Stay down! One for you!
Alright! Alright!
One for you!
I'm glad to see you too, my sons.
Master Splinter, so much has happened today.
Yes, yes. There will be time to tell me all about it later, Leonardo. But first, I wish to take you all home.
Home? We got no home. Those robots trashed our pad. Remember, Sensei?
Do not worry. I think I have found a solution to our current housing problem. Follow me, my sons.
Ha! Whoa! This is beyond awesome!
I could really tune this space up.
This room here, mine. And where you're standing, also mine.
You see, my sons, change is good.
We couldn't agree more, Master Splinter.
Good. So let's see you boys clean up for a change. This chamber is filthy.
I'm a little nervous about these robberies. The jewelry store that was robbed is right on my block. So that's why I asked you here for a sleepover tonight.
Don't worry, April. We got you covered.
I feel so much better having you guys here.
Well, hello. A pinky ring. Hey, where I grew up, all the neighborhood big shots had pinky rings. Kid, fetch that for me, will you?
Of course, with your face, I can't tell if you're smiling or what.
Come on, kid, what's taking you so long? What are you doing with those? Let's get out of here. You do what I say, right? I'm the daddy. Come on.
So, what's your story gonna be?
Doing some after-hours shopping, pal.
Whoa! What the?
Guys, can I have another s'more? What?
Shh. Noise downstairs.
Chew on this.
Chew on this! Slice some dice! Yeah!
Coming up!
Slice and dice!
Chew on this!
Coming up!
Slice and dice!
Coming up! Coming up!
Slice and dice! Yeah!
Coming up!
Slice and dice!
One for you!
Slice some dice!
Whoa! What is that? Donnie! Insufficient data, boss!
this can't be happening. Martians! Just when things are finally going my way, we get invaded! Don't let them take me, kid!
Bang, zoom! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
This way, shrimp! Quick! We're out of here!
What was that thing? Casey!
Oh, no! So did I win?
If everything's all right here, we'd better get on to
paying back the guys who did this to our brother.
Be careful, guys.
Yeah!
Gotta split! Yeah! 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 Talk to the feet! Talk to the feet! Goodbye! Talk to the...
All right! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Speed Slash!
Bang!
blades! All right! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! One break!
Bang, zoom!
right!
First, make sure you aim high. Come on, Don! Remember how big that thing was? We'll never reach it! Take a look at that. I'll climb to the top of that scaffolding.
I get it. Then you serve that bucket of bolts a few blows to the head.
You guys corner it, and I'll handle the rest.
Roger. Let's go, guys.
All right!
this!
Coming up!
You're gone. My one real lucky break, and I broke you. I'm sorry.
You know, I feel kind of bad for the little bot.
Little?
You know, he was kind of like a little kid.
Too bad he had such a rotten parent.